on the 21st of February 2022, 3 days before the start of Russia's special military operation in Ukraine, I was driving on the road between Odessa and Mykolaiv when I saw this. That first vehicle was a BMP-2 tank.
That's police in front of it.
Here, the pilot vehicle, a Lada 2107, that's a Lada Reva from 1984, passes us. And then again, another BMP-2 tank. And on the third truck, the leading truck, that's a 2K-22 Tunguska.